same college, same NFL team. I mean, that's outstanding. And you two together helped make that happen.
I'm in the eighth grade, and my question is, what would your career be if you didn't play football?
When I was in school, I didn't want to limit myself to only playing football or just playing sports. I had a high GPA. I graduated to the top of my class, and I felt like that was a great achievement.